Very good morning, children. Once again, welcome to the online classes. Today, what you are going to learn? Number writing. Number writing. What, children? Number writing. So, in the previous class, we'll revise once again. What did you learn? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So today you are going to learn 5. Okay? 5. So what you are going to draw for 5? 5 circles. 1 circle, 2 circle, 3 circle, 4 circle, 5 circles. What? 5 circles. So today you are going to learn 5. How are you going to write 5? Sleeping line, standing line, curve. 5. You should write inside the box, children. Write one time in classwork and one time in homework. Okay? 5. This you have to write in the classwork. What I give you in the homework, you have to write that in the homework. Okay, children? 5. 5. 5. Now keep a dot over here. Don't write in this line. Next, start writing 5. Suppose this is the square. Don't write 5 like this. This is wrong. You should write inside the box. Say and write 5. Say and write, children. 5. 5. 5. Keep a dot, right? 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. Again, I'll repeat, children. How many circles are there? 5 circles. 1 circle, 2 circles, 3 circles, 4 circles, 5 circles. Now you have to write this number 5 in your classwork. Okay, children, write this in your classwork. In homework, I will be giving you another number. Okay, 5, 5, 5. Open your mouth and say with me, 5, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many children? 10. We'll count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many fingers? 10 fingers. Today you learned number writing, how to write number 5 and number oral from 1 to 10. Okay, children. Thank you.